Unebhizinisi, une-YouTube channel, unengoma entsha, unesifiso sokukhangisa kwi-DAO TV enama-subscribers angaphezulu kuka 70,000 ngamanani aphansi. Wengane yakwethu amasango avulekile, ungangithinta kwinombolo ka-WhatsApp ethi 065 107 2007, 065 107 2007. Ngabe ngisaboshwa isikhathi sakho, ake singene kwi-video yanamhlanje. Molo bahlobo, nibingelele, nginamukele ngezandla intofontofo. Igama lami ngiku-DAO waphungula, aka King Langabi. Makuwusuku lakho lokuqala la mntana esikhaya ukwenza ukulungela ukucindezela like button ne-subscribe button. Ungakhohlwa ukungilandela lapha enkundleni yokuxhumana yazo nge-Instagram at king_langabi. Yeba fowethu, usehlalele ovalweni umlingisi umdlalo uchungechunge uzalo laphana-ke ucebo umthembu odume ngelikanyawo ukonakela umdlalo ngokwembiko ucebo waleka intombi eyikhwapha ebekade ngingafuni ukwaliwe-ke ebeke isisabise ngokuthi ngizosabalalisa ukuthi-ke udlwe ngulile kalokunyeka imsabise ngokumfaka laphana-ke kwabe izindaba. Lezi nsongo sezidalele umlingisi ukuthi avule icala, waphinda-ke futhi-ke laphana-ke wafuna-ke incwadi yesivimbezelo kule ntokazi. Unyawo uveze ukuthi-ke le ntombi isabise nangokuthi-ke izoqeda-ke laphana-ke ngomndeni wakhe. Ngokwenkulumo eqoshiwe ethunyelelwe iphephandaba ilanga, le ntokazi ithi uyabona le nto oyenzile, angisabulutho bhuti, uzoya wedwa enkantolo, futhi-ke esikhundleni saloko ngizovele ngithi kungidlwengulile, uzonya icebo, uzobona. Ngizokhuluma-ke ne-intertain njengamanje, uzobona ukuthi-ke izingane zakho uzozondla ngani njengoba-ke ungenangqondo, ngoba-ke uyisilima. Bekumele-ke sikhulume, kodwa-ke wena-ke laphana-ke uyisilima. Osondelene-ke nayo lo mlingisi uthena-ke ubudlelwane bukacebo nayo le ntokazi buqale-ke bubuhle ngemva kuba-ke betholana-ke lapha ey'nkundleni zokuxhumana, bashintshana-ke ngey'namba kwakuhle. Kuthena-ke emva kwesikhashana bethandana, kwagcina-ke sekuqala izinkinga ngephakathi kwabo. Bekuthi kuma-ke kuney'nkinga phakathi kwabo, intokazi-ke isabise ngokuthi-ke izwele maza umama wey'ngane zakhe uma-ke bengase-ke belaphana-ke bahlukane. Esikhathini esedlule kube ukuthi-ke le ntokazi iyazama-ke ukuzibulalayo ngokuthela, kepha-ke yaphuthunyiswa-ke lapha esibhedlela, yasinda-ke ibike imfonele-ke ithi-ke yena uhleli kamnandi nomndeni wakhe, yona ibeke laphana-ke ifela yena-ke. Le ntokazi-ke iyasabisa ngokuthi-ke izozibulala bese igazi layo lihlala kuyena-ke lomlingisi. Uma nje eke wathi kuyaqeda ubudlelwane babo, kade thintwa-ke lapha-ke lomlingisi uthela-ke ngenxa yokuthi kudaba-ke lisezandleni lapha ezenkantolo, akakwazi ukuthi-ke angaphawula ngalo-ke njengamanje. Lezi-ke izindaba wey'ngane zakwethu ezibuhlungu kakhulu, kanti udaba futhi onzima kakhulu ngale ndlela emangalisa. Mina mntana sikhaya ngizofisa nje ukwazi kuwena ukuthi ngabe lithini uvulo wakho mayelana nalolu daba lapha kwi-comment section. Ungakhohlwa ukucindezela like button ne-subscribe button, ongilandela-ke enkundleni yokuxhumana yezo nge-Instagram at king_langabi. From me usomdakadaka ngithi Senghembe.